Even though I only boot up these sports games once a year, EA seems to test my patience year in and year out. I've never seen a game that takes this long to let you in to play the game, but that's not our focus today. Instead, let's focus on making the experience as smooth and enjoyable as possible for everyone who doesn't mind playing this loading screen simulator. And now, let's optimize the game for a smoother gameplay experience and boost the overall performance using my optimized PC settings. This method works best for optimizing the overall performance on systems where the hardware resources are not severely limited. Otherwise, I recommend checking out my other guide video focusing on reaching the maximum possible performance, as it is more suitable for squeezing out every bit of performance that's left. If optimizing overall performance is indeed what you are looking for, let's begin. In this video, I will use an optimization tool called Low Specs Experience. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite games based on your preferences and needs. Before we begin the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience using the link in the video description. So first things first, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it using the newly created desktop shortcut. Now go to the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and select your game from the drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience should automatically detect the game version installed on your system. If it does not, you will be asked to manually select the game installation directory. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the in-game resolution. The optimization control panel in Low Specs Experience offers many optimization presets, so it is best to experiment by testing them and see what works best for you and your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with the optimization applied by Low Specs Experience, you can easily remove the optimization effects using the Revert Changes option. That will do it for this video. If this video was helpful, be sure to like it and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
And I'm sure the managers will be reminding them, remember what you need to focus on and block out all of that noise.
Chelsea have it back now. Here's how Chelsea line up.
Yeah, it looks like a 4-5-1 or a 4-2-3-1. This can be quite an attacking lineup with the three progressive players behind the lone striker, but you've still got that defensive protection with the two midfielders holding.
For Correa, now this has to be. Still problems for them here.